I have anxiety, and I use art to help me with that. I'll show you how to do it. About a third of the way down on the page, I'm gonna make a wavy line. This is a Sharpie. Then more wavy lines. You can allow some of your lines to cross.
It's just squiggles. Don't overthink the squiggles.
Looks like water, right? Circle. Sun.
Trace the circle so it looks like the sun coming up or down behind the water.
Now we round off all the places where the lines intersect.
There's something about smoothing out the pointy parts that makes your brain relax. Because when you're thinking about the pointy parts, you're not thinking about the phone call that you've been putting off to make the appointment that you don't want to go to. You just have to believe me when I say I have the ability to simultaneously worry about something I said 18 years ago and also something that may never happen, but not when I'm doing this.
Art is good for me. Might be good for you too.